Gotta love the Divas.
Oh, man.
Speaking of Divas, back live here on Raw.
Finally, my time has come.
Excuse me.
As the only Raw Diva to have a Christmas album coming out exclusively on iTunes tomorrow.
Oh.
I have only one thing to say. Or actually, to sing.
Christmas song.
On the first day of Christmas, I drew love gave to me.
And that's a great stocking stuffer, Jerry.
I
know where I'd like to stuff a stocking right now. Wow.
On the second day.
Yeah, my ear's bleeding. Wait just a minute, thanks. Look at that. To the WWE. Trish Stratus, I've never been so happy to see lovely Trish in my life.
She can sing to me anytime, Anna. She looks great.
Wow.
I wasn't done yet, actually. I'm really sorry to interrupt your little song thing or whatever, but I gotta say, it's Raw's 15th anniversary, and I am so excited to be back.
Oh, yes.
Seriously, see everybody like Lillian and King.
What?
King?
Yes. Oh.
And Jillian, I just so an album.
Yes.
Really?
Tomorrow on iTunes, my album.
No, that's great. I mean, you know, I can appreciate that. It's so weird. Congratulations, by the way.
Thank you.
It's just weird because I'm back there, right? And I'm like, oh my God, you know, it's really bad. it's really probably.
You know, I guess some things never change around here, huh? You know, maybe you are or maybe you aren't the biggest superstar in Raw history. But one thing's for sure, you definitely get the award for biggest ego in WWE history. And I don't think anyone would disagree with that. No.
What in the... What an innocent thing. It's Lita. And what an ovation for Lita.
It's Lita. What do you think of that, Trish?
Oh,
it's
no.
Lita. Yeah.
This could be bad.
Just come on, Lita. Come on. Hit her. Come on. Hit her. Do something.
A lot of history between these two divas.
Wait a minute.
Smacker!
Hey, it is not just your singing that sucks. It is the sound of your voice.
Ooh.
It's really, really bad. Really bad. So just shut up, okay?
Excuse me. No. You two has-beens, nobody wants to see you. No, actually. This is my show now. They want to hear me. This is the night.
Hey, look out!
Oh.
Wow! Well, Lita and Trish may not be best of buddies, but the one common denominator is that they've got good hearing. Yeah, Jillian is bringing out the best in both Lita and Trish right now.
No!
Easy. And Lita are going to exchange Christmas cards, but they got on the same page long enough to quiet.
Look at this! They definitely on the hall. Can I get that book?
Forehead. Well, Jillian's not laughing, but ladies and gentlemen, many of us have been brought to laughter over the years